Amita.
Ajay, Longinus said this was from you. Thank you.
Thanks, brother. He also said the opium at the old tea factory was ready to ship. We need to wipe that poison out.
Wipe it out? Are you joking? We need to secure that shipment and those fields.
Amita, we talked about this. Turning Kirat into a drug state is not the answer.
Sabal, we have no natural resources. What happens when we're free? The mines have been stripped, the fields have been ruined for years. So we liberate our people, then what?
It's not our way, it never was. You do this, you're no better than Pagan. It's morally bankrupt.
Better than being literally bankrupt.
Incendiary. You'll need it. I wouldn't have gone that way, but okay. Go practice with your new toy over there.
When it comes to the enemy, we attack, overpower, and destroy. They get beauty.
Reach the spot.
See those fields? That's opium. Burn all of it, the crops, the harvested shipment. I want Pagan to smell his fortune going up in smoke all the way from his palace.
Thank you.
fields are torched.
I wish I was there to see it burn. Your father wasn't just fighting for the people, brother. He was trying to protect the land, too. Our souls are tied into the soil and rock. That's what Amita doesn't understand.
Do not find anyone out there.
It's over!